Sports. It's in the game.
And they are ready for the opening face-off, and so are we. And who will get in the first big hit? Often that triggers thoughts of rivalry games past. Let's see. Directing that one to Mantha. Can start the attack going in the zone. Slid to O'Reilly. Detroit's carrying on up the wing. Not a free puck now. Fires, a wonderful scoring chance denied. To O'Reilly. Gets that pass in the corner. Takes that pass. Twists one, save. And he holds on and the whistle stops play. It's a stoppage and a startage now for Ray.
Interconference games always mean so much more than the games that you play that don't include the 4 points. These teams are always locked in when they play their own conference.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Shot on. Turned away with the stick. Ahead to Bodker. Intercepts that pass on the attack. Shoots. Great opportunity denied. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Got that pass off the boards. A shot, blocker save. Hangs on to it. Holds on and gets that whistle. Over 6 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Solid, clean win. Propelled to Dubois. Taken over again. A whistle. Offside is called. The Blue Jackets win the draw. What's next? Columbus carrying it up the wing. And he dumps it in. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Carries it to the corner. In that defensive zone, an important play. And he lets it go. A great wrist shot. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Down low to Atkinson. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. They keep applying the pressure. Good territorial play for them here. To Atkinson. And he gets it back. Pass across at the point. Knocked off the puck. In with it now. Took that away in his own zone. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Hard work here. Terrific defensive work. And now it's directed to Mantha. Shoots it on. Loud pad save. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Just couldn't make it. Columbus looks up from the wing. Gives it over to the point. Takes a shot. At least he protected his goaltender. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Pitching this one to Atkinson. Back to the point. Important interception there. Gains the zone. A shot. Big point blank save there.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Shoots one. Wonderful stop. That's the end. Good work by O'Reilly. Really good cut of the pass. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Passing one off now to Mantha. Detroit's handling the puck at center. Let's it go. Really quick grab. A little over 3 minutes to go. It's a 1-0 game. The wings get the draw. Snaps one. Wonderful save. Couldn't get it out. Shoots one. Save with a blocker. Sends it down low now. Faces up to the point. Sends it across the blue line. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers.
This is going to have to be a lot better than the first minute. That has been ugly to look at. No pucks to the net. The goaltender's had a virtual holiday down there.
Got that pass in his own end. Detroit's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Fires! Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
There's not been much to choose between the teams tonight. Obviously, a one-goal spread before this latest power play. They score on the power play and get the game tied back up.
Period one is in the books. Both teams scored one time. The goalies dominated the rest of the time. We'll see if that continues when the second period gets started.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. And fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight only at our team store.
Second period underway, and we are even. It's dumped in. Goes back deep for it. Blue line control. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
That great save was all positioning.
Steps across that line. Let's it go. Outstanding save with a pad. Pass attempt to O'Reilly. Could be trouble near the line. Drives behind. Got it at the point. Wrister. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Looking to O'Reilly. Quick wrist shot. Score! He's got his second of the game. Detroit's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Just over 5 minutes have elapsed here in the second. The Red Wings have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. The Blue Jackets have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Crosses that line. Shoots one. Not through. Great glove save. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Shoots. Big pad save. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Defensive zone win. They continue to work away. A kick pass out of that. Werenski's trying to work his way to center ice. Strong defensive play. Detroit's along the wing at center ice. Good defensive read with that one. Great take, dangerous area. Point blank save.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Let's it go. Got that in the trapper.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. The Blue Jackets in their own end lug that puck along. Brings it in for an attack. Gets that one on a cross. He got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a...
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
I'd like to say that the shooter was shooting for a rebound. At least I hope he was, because that shot had no chance of going in.
Just a bit over 4 minutes to go here in the second. From a tie game, we now have a leader. Okay, they win the draw. Just missed the net with that one.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Up to the point. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way.
I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the puck. There's not...
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
Murray's been running around stirring the pot, but he's just not going to be able to find anyone to go with.
critical faceoff win at that point. Has it picked up. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. The Blue Jackets with a face-off win. Columbus charges up from the wing. On to Werenski. Oh, broke it up. Puck is thrown to Mantha. Turned a shot on net. Swept aside. Terrific job in holding the puck in. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Detroit sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Blue Jackets will send out their power play unit for the first time.
Oh, you get your power play on the ice for the first time. You can really generate some momentum whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Detroit's gotten us back even. They've killed the penalty. Columbus seeing the end of this period coming. Do they have time to start something and to finish it? Two periods are in the books here, and the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Blue Jackets have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Pitching it to Werenski. Into the attacking end. Sends to the point. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Shoots one. That's a great glove save. Detroit's continuing on up the wing.
He's been on fire tonight. Two goals already. His teammates would love to see him get that HT, Doc.
Skilled play by O'Reilly. Detroit's moving the puck up the wing. A slot wrister and a save. Gets that pass in the corner. Takes the shot and a save. Right out of the textbook. Trying to go to Werenski. Good intercept in his own end. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Detroit's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Pinned to the glass. Good shooting place. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Detroit's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Perfect passing right through center. No way he's getting by there. A one-timer. No!
Just missed the target on that shot.
The Red Wings are shorthanded yet again, and it's the same player time and time again who takes the penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes, and while that's fine if he got all fights, he puts his team shorthanded again.
Venberg's lost another one. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
O'Reilly's back on the ice. He just hopped over the boards. He's been all over the ice and the score sheet.
He scores! Three in a row!
Well, from my vantage point up here, there was not a lot of room to be able to make that pass. I'm sure, Ray, you got a better vantage point down at ice level.
Good work to get into the open to receive the pass, but that's a beauty of a dish that opens up the pass lane, gives him time to shoot the puck.
Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 80.
Pitch right ahead through center.
And by number 11, Philip
Fires. Got in front of another one.
That was a tougher stop than it looked.
Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score. Snapping a pass to Smith. Carries it on in from center. Gives it to the point. What a ripper! Skill play by Smith. And at an angle to Milano. Oh, that was close.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Springing off the boards. Presses that attack. Pressure mounting here. Wow, what a glove save. He froze that just for a break.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in the net.
A little under 6 minutes to go in the third. It's a 3-1 game. Chip to Atkinson. And it's a good pickup. Dogged determination there by Atkinson. Wheeling behind the net. Out in front. Magnificent save. And ring more bells on that one. One after another.
That second save was textbook.
Critical face-off win there. Just a backhander. Got his pad on that one. The Wings with control at center ice. Right to the point. He got his glove on that one. Carries it to the corner. Has that point pass as well. That move not too slick there. Picked off. Puck controlled now by the defense. Hard work here. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. The Wings with a clean win on the draw.
1 minute left.
Moving it to Foligno. Slides it to the point. Good pass off the boards from the outside. He had shut right off.
Well, you can almost feel the frustration bubbling over here, Doc. He just flattened his man, maybe trying to turn something around in a positive nature on a night that has been pretty brutal.
Hammered, not on the net.
If that puck hits the net, I think it goes through it.
A shot. Oh, missed the net. To the last 22. Loud pad save. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Horn sounds, game over. The Blue Jackets saw the ice tilted every